Here at Newcastle University, social and environmental justice is a core value, and we're committed to embedding this in all aspects of decision making.
Drawing on our expertise and strengths in research, we are working collectively with colleagues, students and stakeholders.
In 2021, recognising the urgency of the challenge, we brought our net zero target forward from 2040 to 2030, and we're committing £15 million per year towards delivering our climate action plan.
We are approaching this target with bravery, honesty and urgency, and believe our 10-point plan will help us reach success. Over the coming years, we will decarbonise our power, heating and cooling, and enhance self-sufficiency through on-site renewable energy, reduce energy usage across campus, reduce energy used for construction as well as for IT infrastructure, minimise carbon emissions associated with purchased goods and services, establish and promote sustainable travel, reduce emissions linked to our investment and endowment funds, reduce waste, reuse all we can and increase recycling, embed social and environmental justice in research and education, be a leader in sustainability and provide support to other organisations, raise awareness of climate amongst our students and colleagues.
The journey to net zero may seem daunting, but it is an absolutely crucial one. Together we can protect the planet for people everywhere, future generations and the natural world to thrive.